You all know Nu'man Ali Khan and his ability to understand as well as to teach Quran. But did you know he encountered failures, laziness and lack of time while memorizing Quran? Well, his journey with Quran started during his college days. He was trying to memorize Quran. He did a little bit of it. But soon he got busy, made him to quit. And then he again wanted to try to memorize some more. But once more he quit. He got extremely busy. This process goes on for many years until he went to Hajj. When he came back from Hajj, he made a firm intention to memorize Quran seriously. But the problem was, at this time of his life, he had 6 children, families and works. On top of all of these, he wondered where he gonna make time. He wanted to do so badly, but no time at all. So he sat for a while, used the brain power to make a schedule and finally figured out where his time is getting wasted. According to his lifestyle and livings, there were 2 mosques nearby him, big one and a small one. Big mosque consists of 300 people, happens to get distracted and sociable. Due to this, he get less time to worship. So he choose to go to small mosque 45 minutes earlier before Fajr prayer to memorize Quran. And you won't believe, this 45 minute of his life turned him to Hafil. Same way, you need to figure it out. Look into your life, search where your time is getting wasted and start working. If you're really serious about completing Quran, there is always a way. Where there is a will, there is a way. You have to believe in it. You need to make time for the one who created time. So, what's your choice?